Hello, folks. Welcome back to this hellhole we call a game.
I'm Big Black and Dick Nigga. How y'all doing?
Shut up. All right, let's go back. Let's see what we got in this box.
We got shit in the box.
All right, I got one bullet in there. I'm good on the flamethrower. And I got three more shotgun shells.
Great. And a trusty knife. Awesome. Oh, you are so limited on ammo right now.
Yep. Until I run out of this one, I'm used to it. So, where do I go now?
Just go ahead and move around, bruh.
Okay.
Move around. Right, so
I'm just gonna move around here.
Find items and shit.
Find items. I found a box. Shut up.
Chem fluid.
That's wonderful. Finding chem fluid is just...
That's actually good, though.
Yeah, I know. It's wonderful.
It's... Yeah, yeah. That's true.
It's wonderful. It's auto-saving. I just gotta be careful.
Yeah.
Because, another box. Wait a minute.
You remembered!
Yeah.
You remembered.
But at the cost of ammunition.
Right. Mm-hmm. Well, at least you got... what did you get? I wasn't looking.
Huh?
I said, what did you get? I wasn't looking.
I got, like, the bigger amount of chem fluid.
Oh, I thought you got bullets.
No, I did not. I thought I had bullets too.
Damn it. I go over there.
Oh, but there's stuff up here.
I know. I'm just telling you. You need to find a battery for that.
Okie doke.
So I'm just telling you that.
Alright. Waste a bullet?
Well, you don't know if it's booby-trapped or not, so you really don't know.
Hey, yeah.
Weed.
All right. Got more Robitussin in the pocket. Success.
So now you have to find a battery. That's like a car battery.
I think it's up here.
We gotta find a battery. Ooh, what's this? That's the battery. That was quick.
That was easy.
What's this?
This is nice!
Handgun! Greatness.
Wonderful.
And weed! On the shelf!
Weed!
Yep, that one's trapped. Thanks, Lucas! Thanks a lot, Lucas.
This is wonderful.
Who booby traps crates? Really, man? Come on.
Yeah. Time to use that Robitussin.
Yes, sir.
I wish I could jump. Oh, and here's another box. Well, since I got regular ammunition. Night-night. Look at that.
All right.
My efforts pay off.
And now to put the battery in.
There we go.
Oh, shit! It's supposed to happen.
It's supposed to happen?
Yes. You blew a fuse.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you're not gonna like this. You're not gonna like this.
Why? How?
You'll see. It's your left. Behind you. Right. Oh. Yeah.
Fuck you too.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Hey, fuck.
Why don't you just die already?
Lay off the fast food, my boy.
Did I do it?
Yep.
Ooh.
All
I need a girlfriend. Okay. That's wonderful.
Yep.
I think I see a button. I press it.
Yes, you do.
That's wonderful.
It wasn't that bad.
OK. Okay. Oh.
So, that one really wasn't all that bad for you. You did well.
Oh, I'm moving.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, then. I'm ready for it.
It looks like you're back on the second floor, so you go through here, I believe. Go through here. Yep, you do. Surprise, Pete.
Over there.
Stay on alert. Hello? Not that kind of alert.
Not that.
Hello?
How you doing, y'all? Oh, this looks pleasant.
Yeah. Cam fluid.
Cam fluid. Right. Do I have more weed? I don't know. Well, can I... Robitussin, ammo, or fluid?
Well, what do you think is more important?
Robitussin. Oh, okay.
Hey, what's up, man?
You're next.
That's good to know.
That's just wonderful, considering the fact that I'm the one holding the flamethrower. In case you want to try some slick shit, let me just...
Stairs.
Right.
What is this? It's a coin. Everyone's favorite thing. Stairs.
I'm ready to fight. I'm ready for y'all.
Guess where you are. Boom.
Okay.
Wait. Go back up to that note.
Huh? Back to
the... Yeah. To the note. Yeah, because I totally forgot about this part. I totally forgot. That's the number you need.
Okay. 1408. Oh, I wish you could jump.
No, it would be so much easier if you could jump.
It would. So it's 1408.
Yes, sir.
Hooray, I don't die.
Yay!
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? Okay, I got a knife.
I'll let you wait. I'll wait until you figure this part out.
Oh no, I don't want to get rid of my weapons!
You figured it out, that was quick!
I don't want to get rid of my weapons!
Yeah. You gotta get rid of your weapons.
Damn. God.
I know, it's not fair. It's not fair.
Damn. I'm screwed. I don't have anything!
What do I have?
Oh, I have the grenade launcher. Okay, that's wonderful. Okay. At once! Okay. Get rid of the gunpowder. I'm getting rid of the arm. Did I need the arm?
Huh?
Did I need the arm?
Not on this part.
Okay. Getting rid of the grenades. Getting rid of whatever this is. I'm getting rid of this. But I am not getting rid of the medicine. You got to be kidding me! Stupid! I gotta get rid of my Robitussin?
Yeah.
This shit ain't cheap!
Look behind you.
Behind me? Ooh.
Have a nice day.
Clowns. Alright. Now, are you ready for this part?
No.
This is a fucking puzzle.
It's a puzzle.
It's a fucking puzzle.
It's a puzzle.
And it takes a while, and you need to remember this shit. You really need to remember this. No. You need to remember.
Bloom.
Don't worry. There are no jump scares.
You sure no jump scares?
But I advise you do this. Get rid of that.
This?
Yes.
Kiss my ass.
Wait.
there are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Gee, thanks, Lucas. Okay, now it goes. Yeah, so get rid of that. That's priority number one. Okay. You'll see why later.
Okay. Is that it?
For this room, yes. Do not touch that. Do not touch that. I repeat, do not touch that barrel.
Going on, going on. What about this? What
is
this?
That is for something else. Oh. Yeah, so you need to find clues in order if you want to, like, open that.
Happy fucking birthday. Gotta light.
Mm-hmm. So you gotta light the candle to put it on the cake.
That's just wonderful. Oh wait, I'm supposed to go back and turn the water off, aren't I?
Yes, sir. But you need a nozzle.
The fuck? Okay. It is alright. Skin's starting to crawl. I'm not comfortable right now.
It's okay, man.
Alright. Yeah. Come over here.
Helium.
Helium. That's wonderful.
Helium or some kind of fun. Yeah, that's gas.
Gas coming out.
I'm surprised this stove still works. I'm surprised that stove still works.
Aha!
Yes!
Aha!
There you go.
Yeah.
But... What are you doing? Why would you light the gas? That's called killing yourself.
I know.
You don't have anything out for the clown. And I advise you don't do nothing for the fucking clown.
Don't do anything for the clown?
If you want to.
I don't want to.
Okay then.
Flush.
A dirty telescope.
Dirty telescope. That's
yay.
Wonderful.
I looked to your right. I saw something. Behind you. Behind you. Right there.
Right here?
Yeah, I saw something.
A nozzle?
Oh, okay, I just thought that's what they were gonna. Okay, never mind.
I'm walking away.
Alright, so you have a lit candle.
I have a lit candle.
Mm-hmm.
But no way to get across.
Because when you do, then the water comes.
Yeah. So I need a nozzle.
Yes, you do.
A nozzle of some sort. A dirty telescope.
It's a rope. Yeah. There's your nozzle over there. That's what you need.
How do I get through to here?
There you go.
What the? Yeah.
There you go.
Oh.
Now you can have some fun and pop those balloons.
You think I'm stupid?
I'm serious. Nothing's gonna.
Nope.
Okay.
I'm not stupid. Filled with helium. Flat helium.
There's something in this room that you need, though. It's underneath the fucking balloon! That's why I told you that you could fucking pop it! See? You need that balloon.
It's wonderful. It's beautiful.
Yep. But you also need a code to open that.
I need a code to open it. It's wonderful, so I guess I'll just come back over here, right?
Uh-huh.
And light up this here. I'll just keep on. With a lit candle, you got it. Yeah, I got everything right now.
This is fun!
Anything? No? Sir? Yeah,
I'm not
gonna say this. What? You don't know. I got a look. If I had one, then I'd have a little bit of fun. No, I don't even know. I'm sorry. Yes, I am. I feel sorry. This is wonderful. Let's make some.
All that was for nothing.
fucking kidding me.
You're welcome.
I hate you. I for real.
Oh man. Okay. So
what do?
Use the balloon.
Use the balloon.
Oh. There you go.
Let me grab this balloon. No. Let me just get up. Get over here. Use this balloon.
Stand back.
I'm trying to stand back.
Oh, never mind. You're good. Ah!
Ouch. That's just one.
Ow. And we got a low battery. That's a lot of- oh!
And you got
painful. You got the quill pen.
That's wonderful.
Yes, it is.
What do I do with it?
Okay. In order for you to get this, you need to go up to the clown then.
I need the clown.
Because I can't stand to see you struggle anymore.
I need the clown?
Yes.
I don't want the clown.
Press X. The pen. You can't hold it properly. Oh, right. It needs its finger first. Fuck. So you gotta find his finger and then you give him the fucking pen.
Okay. I don't wanna... No. I don't wanna look for the clown's pen. Finger. What if it decides to do something horrible to me?
It will. Okay, fine. The code is loser.
Really?
Yes.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
It's cool. You don't have to believe me.
I don't believe you. There's an L. There's an O. Loppy. Well, I believe you.
Now you got that.
This is wonderful.
So you wanted to know what will the clown do?
What?
If you activate the clown, and even the pen, he will stab your arm and write a code on the arm. Like, on your arm. Loser. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes.
You're very kind to me, sir.
Yeah. I just wanted to get you scared, but according of how you move, it was just going to take forever.
I got it, bitch. And the power's out.
Yes, it is. So now you go to the I hope you know what to do after this one.
This is one.
Wait for it.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to
get that. Grab it. Hole in the wall.
Yeet.
Get out the room.
Get out of the room!
And you're good. You're good right there. Now just wait until you hear the explosion.
Ba-boom.
It had 19 seconds on it anyway, so we gotta wait a while.
Okay.
So how's your day been going, man? Oh, there it is. You mad?
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Okay.
So you mad?
Well, I think you mad.
He was just there.
Yes.
The D series head. So you need that. Yep, that's what Zoe had. Now look behind you. Afterwards.
Finally.
Save spot.
Oh.
Matt, save spot, and you can get your.
Alright, so do I need this?
No.
That's wonderful. How about this?
No.
Nope. How about this?
Yes.
Okay, I'll Alright, so I need. Just because. Well, no.
Nope.
However, I'm going to need...
You need your knife, the handgun, the burner.
I'm going to need the handgun. I'm going to need... Oh. Grenade launcher. Yeah.
Yeah?
And shotgun. Ah, damn it.
What?
I don't have handgun ammo. And gunpowder.
You need that too.
Series arm. And solid fuel. No. I need my robot Tussin. And I'm good to go, I think.
Yeah, that's pretty much everything that you can carry that's fucking good right now.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you one thing. You're not ready for this.
Am I not ready for this?
You're not ready for this, man.
I hope I'm
You're not ready for this. Two chicks! Oh, fuck. Wrong place. Shit. You need the... I feel embarrassed. You need the crank.
Right, two chicks.
Like, oh, wait, that's just wood.
Okay. So I need the crank.
Yep.
And just in case, the bird.
You're smart.
I am aware. I have my moments, I mean.
I know. It's okay. Hopefully that you can find some ammo over here too and shit.
For the grenade launcher? Or Elliot?
That too. For like anything, because you're gonna need it. You're gonna need all the help you can fucking get.
Yeah. Any boxes around here?
Oh, wait. Go. Right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Hooray!
Some kind of ammo.
Handgun ammo.
Awesome.
Run across the bridge.
Yes, Mia, we are coming.
Yes, baby, I'm coming. Don't go batshit crazy on me and try to kill me like you did last time and you chopped off my hand.
Shades of episode one.
It's beautiful. Dude, I have a bad feeling. Like, my skin's starting to crawl.
Why?
Because I have a bad feeling.
Why you have a bad feeling?
Which way do I go?
Any way you want, man. Any way you want.
I guess I'll go this way. Something tells me I go this way, I get nice things.
You're not wrong.
But I'm not right either. Okay.
Oh, there's another crate in there.
There was another crate in there?
Yeah. Oh, he's in the corner.
I don't believe it.
Shotgun.
Hallelujah.
You're gonna need those.
Yeah, let's switch the shotgun real quick. And load it up. Okay. Get the handgun ready real quick though. Oh, look at that. Oh, another box.
Mm-hmm.
You're not gonna tell me anything?
Nope. Shotgun shell. Yes. They're being nice to you.
Yes, they are being nice to me. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you all.
Who's the crank?
Huh?
Oh shit.
Nope!
Oh shit.
Nope!
Haven't seen y'all in a while.
Nope!
You did? How? I thought they had little health. Die, bitch. Die!
Won't you die?
Die.
Where'd you go?
Oh, he did. Okay. He did? Okay.
This is one. Now I have to walk over to the other side and, just...
You should've used the crank, man.
That's... What? That's great.
You need the crank. Oh, shit. There you go. Next. Step right up.
One last shot and I'm using it on you, cretins. Beautiful!
Good job. Now go use the crank. I think one's behind you. Yep, I knew it.
That's just glorious.
Mm-hmm. Glorious.
Glorious. Something insane.
By the rude people.
Yep.
I know he's behind you. Yep, there he is. Hey, buddy, how's it going? You got the block. Attack! One shot, that's what I'm talking about.
I ain't playing these games!
Oh, look, it's King Canine again.
That's wonderful. Hey! Gotta get the ball with us.
You sure can, buddy.
But I cost a beer.
That's true.
How much over to us do I have? I have one more. I have to make it count.
You do. Surprise!
Woo!
Oh. You did now.
Wonderful. I ain't playing these games.
Surprise! Lock.
Get off of me!
Oh, shit. Nigga, if you don't guard...
Quit swaying, you piece of shit. Sucks.
There we go.
No more rope tests.
There is my money.
That's just beautiful. I bet there's one more that comes out, huh?
No.
No?
Nope, you're good.
No more?
Nope.
Come on, don't you want to feast on my innards?
I'll pass.
Okay.
But look.
Oh, look at that. Weed! Yay. Give me that Robotus.
You can save again now.
And look at this.
Yup.
Separating agent? I don't need that. Psychosimulants? I don't need those either.
Sure.
Do I have any gunpowder? Yes. Do I have any gunpowder? Nope.
Do you need this dude?
Let's do it.
Tonight.
Tonight.
One gun. One man.
One gun.
Ladies! Hey, it's a club in here, bitches!
Oh, she's gonna go batshit crazy, ain't she?
Nope.
And Zoe?
Yep. Zoe.
Zoe. Yeah. Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes, we do.
Right here.
We sure do.
There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
There's enough for two.
Yep, for two. One and two. So for Mia and Zoe.
Okay.
Now go to
the serum.
Mia.
What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Okay, no.
Never mind. Very far without the serum.
You're good.
Okay.
Now this is the part you're not gonna like after you take that serum.
Wait, I gotta take the serum?
I mean, like, you're gonna hold him, but this is the part that you're not gonna like. And you'll see why.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the fuck?
Listen, listen. You know exactly who it is.
Father?
Yes.
Oh no! Oh no!
And you thought blowing his body up was already done.
Oh, we've blown him up.
Shoot his weak spots. There you go.
Ow!
See. Careful. There you go. Watch out!
Woo!
Keep it going. You're doing good.
This is
getting gotta aim.
Back.
You gotta aim.
Blah. What do you think I'm down to do?
God damn. There you
Woo!
Go.
Woo!
I know there's a crate over there. There's like items everywhere that's
wonderful. That's wonderful. That's wonderful. That's wonderful.
Oh, yes! Oh shit.
This ain't crazy.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's crazy.
Oh shit. Marguerite's dead, man. Your wife is dead.
Yeah, man. I did that shit.
Okay.
Not really.
Okay.
All right. Ammunition.
Oh! Oh, hello!
No.
Oh!
Ah, damn it.
This is gonna be the boss fight of your life.
How far are we in?
We are 37 minutes in, man.
Oh, that's just wonderful. I'm gonna reach high. If I don't get it the next time, well, next video.
All right!
Mutated Jack.
My keys!
That was father's name, Jack?
Mutated Jack, yep. Okay. Apparently. But to us, it's Old Man Jenkins. You already know what he is.
Old Man Jenkins!
Get somewhere!
Get your ass back to the house. We don't want to see you.
I want to see your multiple face, your multiple eyes.
I just don't want to see you.
I know there's a crate up behind you, too.
Let him go.
Woo!
Good eye.
Speaking of eye. Bye.
Again.
Oh, you.
There you go. Behind you. Handgun ammo.
Where's crate?
There you go.
This is getting old, Jack.
Really, it really is getting old. Watch it.
Woo!
There you go. You can do it. Watch it!
God damn it!
Such violence! Faces everywhere. Faces everywhere! There you go. Doing good. You're doing good.
This is wonderful. That's right. This is nice.
Shotgun. Shot.
Watch
it!
Yes, yes!
Hey, Robotussle. Now you got 17 shells. Reload that beach.
This is beauty. This is wonderful.
Get that eye. Nice and pulsating. Ew.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's right, Popple. What you gonna do now, Popple?
Yeah,
Popple! You know what I know?
Oh, hello.
Papa was a rolling stone.
Papa was a rolling stone. Oh no. Lord Jesus, oh, there's a fire.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, there's more eyes somewhere, so you gotta find them. So
move it!
Okay, I know there's eyes beneath them, so now you gotta go beneath them.
Well, I found the eye.
Yep. Oh shit. Go back up the ladder.
Oh, no. Great. That's good. Yes.
Shells. Handgun ammo. Okay.
Run!
Reload. You gotta reload it. Okay. You are. I wasn't paying attention. That's my fault.
Hey, Jack! How's it going, man?
You look well! Oh.
Well,
I'll just give you a compliment!
I give you a compliment, and this is how you pay me? Jack? Your name is Jack.
Yep. Watch it. Good
you
job.
Saying?
Get your ass down here, motherfucker. You need a bath.
I tried killing. Sawing you in half.
This is the third time. This time you will stay dead.
This time it will stay dead?
Yes.
I don't think there's any more eyes.
Oh, there is. Trust me, there is.
It's underneath him, isn't it?
Yes, it is. He needs to be above you now.
That's wonderful.
I think there's a crate over there.
Oh, God!
Oh! Jack! What's up, man?
I got him!
Oh!
I got him!
Look at you with the shots!
I got him!
Look at
Where's
you
the other crate?
On the other side. Yep. It's you with the shots. Look at you! Uh-oh.
Let me go!
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Okay. I know there's one more eye. Where is it?
Right there. He grew back.
Kill him!
Block.
I'm blocking.
Okay. This is the one. You can kill him. You got it.
Through.
You got it. Yeah! You did it.
Do I have Robotus? Yes. No, I do not. I do not have Robotus. Knife. Shotgun shell.
All right. He's dead.
I've seen everything.
This is wonderful. Can I go over there and get the shotgun shells out over there?
No. Nope.
Am I stuck?
Look behind you.
Ethan, this way.
No! Let me go! Let me go!
Use your serum on him!
Use a serum on him! No!
Die, you son of a bitch. Die. you dead for real this time.
Nope.
Yeah.
No, we're not okay. You saw what happened. Have you not seen your father?
Oh, this ain't good. Oh, no.
I think you know what's happening already.
I see what's happening.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Mia's the final boss, ain't she?
No.
No?
No. Just keep going forward. Keep going forward.
Is there any room to test them out?
Nope.
Some weed?
Nope.
I could go for some weed after the shit I've seen.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
Oh, hell.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left.
Oh, no.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
I have to choose, don't I?
You tell me.
Yep!
Tell you what!
What?
You will have your choice
in the next episode!
Damn it! Don't look at me like that!
They're like, really?
The next episode? Why? Why not do it right now?
Okay, you gotta choose! You gotta choose.
Oh no.
We'll choose the next episode, guys.
Oh no.
It's been Delta Gamer.
Oh no.
See you all later.
I feel bad now.